Welcome back to HHO Gas Technology. Peter Krung speaking. We're going to be running oxyhydrogen and compressed hydrogen in the Owens generator, 1965 Owens generator. We're going to be doing mixed fuel, compressed hydrogen and HHO today. Time and date. And then our next setup will be running propane on the next video. We'll be running propane HHO, propane and hydrogen, and then propane, hydrogen, and HHO. So we'll have three different fuels in the next video. But today we're going to do hydrogen from the tank. Tank pressure, PSI's in the red, and then output pressure, flashback arrestor, and the hose. And then our compressed air. And then HHO. Follow that all the way back to the machine. You can see. It's a black line. The orange is the compressed air. Flashback arrestor, electronic. Mechanical one. Dryer system. Bubbler to take the moisture out. And the machine. It's got pressure and ready to go. That's stored pressure in the machine. And we do have earmuffs in case we blow the rubber cap off, because we are not going to take any vacuum from the ambient air on the outside. It's going to be all controlled by the compressed air, like we did in our other videos. All right. Put it in the tripod and start the process. First, we're going to start with the hydrogen and compressed air. So we're going to turn on the compressed air, add the hydrogen. Once we get it running, then we're going to add a little bit of oxyhydrogen. It's 100% oxyhydrogen, no carbon fuel. So this entire setup is no carbon fuel. Gonna turn up the pressure a little bit. When we did it before, it was warm outside. It's cold outside today. So we're running a cold engine. Gonna turn it back down. We don't even have the valve opened up yet. All right, our safety valves are shut off on the ground. That one and that one. Running. Now we're going to add a little oxyhydrogen. a little bit of HHO. Turn up the pressure of the HHO in the shop and then open it up again. supposed to run at 1800 RPMs. We're doing 19. A lot of room to turn up the HHO. It's barely running the machine. The machine's off most of the time. Turning it up here. And there goes my rubber cap. I gotta look for it in the lawn. Yeah, because I wasn't watching the air compressor, the air pressure and the hydrogen. I had the HHO turned off at the time. And pause the camera and we'll be back. All right, we found it. Only took us a minute. All right, let's go look at the hydrogen tank pressure before we start it up. That's the output. All right, and then we can adjust the air pressure right here to this valve. Okay. Compressed air first. I had to back down the air. Not wide open. Now we're going to add HHO. Hydrogen only. We only got so much to play with. Now I'm going to add the HHO. When we add too much HHO, it backfires. If we got hydrogen and more hydrogen and a little bit of oxygen and then ambient air. So it's a different mixture. We're not running one gas at a time. That hydrogen and air. Now I'm going to add a little bit of HHO and you'll hear it speed up. hydrogen and a little bit of compressed air. Now I'm going to open up the HHO a little bit. You can listen to it. On the flash, it took the flashback arrestor. That's why we run safeties and don't go back to the machine. We'll change views. This way you can see the valve configuration. The HHO is off and a little bit of compressed air. It's not all the way wide open. And the hydrogen is not wide open. HHO, compressed air, and hydrogen. Can't wait to add a little bit of the propane to the mix. Paper towel test. HHO by itself, it does not do that. We have a little bit more hydrogen involved. Let me get the temperature gauge. End the demonstration real quickly because we're running out of hydrogen pressure. By the oil can. All right, we have to shut her down. Tank pressure not reading anything. That's practically empty. So we're not going to run it that far down. But right now, how much pressure do we got? not going to pop our hoses and it can't handle it. That is going to be the end of the tank. That's it. I'm not going to empty it all the way. I don't want to know. That's it. We're out of hydrogen. Now we're going to run HHO. To show you that we can do it. Hydrogen's off. Gonna wait for the air compressor to silence up so you can hear it start up on HHO. As you can see, the hydrogen tank is off. These two only. as you can see, it does not run as fast with hydrogen, HHO. Hydrogen makes it run faster. So we're going to add a little bit of carbon fuel on our next round. The hydrogen responds a little bit better, more RPM. And we're done. Thank you for watching. Peter Crook at HHO Gas Technology. Out for now.